If you're black in America, you're relatively well-spoken, well-dressed, well-educated. Sooner or later you can count on one of your white contemporaries, with the very best of intentions, turning to you and saying something along the lines of, "You know what? You are so damn cool. Sometimes, I actually have trouble remembering that you're black." No, I mean that. Sometimes I really forget that you're black. Yeah, well, let me marry your sister, and I'm sure it will pop right back into your mind.